Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Libras, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Libras, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. Libras, if you want more clarity, guys, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading I have right after this general reading, guys. So let's start with these cards, Libras. We have mountain, child and cloud. So in your situation, guys, maybe there are some confusions, guys. You have some kind of confusion when you're making some important decisions for yourself, for your career situation or your relationship. Some doubts are there and you are making a lot of efforts, guys, Libras, but in your situation certain things are not going right, not up to expectation, and you have huge obstacles in the way of your dreams or goals, and you are not able to do the right things in your situation. Some kind of troubles you are facing today, guys. Obstacles, delays or suspensions. It may be in your work situation or it may be in this relationship. You are trying hard to bring understanding, you are trying hard to make this connection work, but there are a lot of obstacles and you feel that you cannot trust this person or rely on them. Some kind of doubts or confusions are there on this person, and maybe the way they behave, they have a very immature behavior, and you feel that you cannot trust them or you cannot make important decisions because of the way they are. So this person is they are not showing their seriousness, guys, towards this relationship. Maybe they are quite young or they have other things in mind, maybe. Or for some of you, you have a huge age difference and you are quite experienced in life and you know what you need to decide on or what is the right way, but they are quite immature, they cannot make such decisions for themselves. So some kind of immaturity they have, that may be the reason that things are going in such a way for you guys, Libras. So some kind of misunderstandings are there. Maybe they are devoted to you, but still this person or this relationship is still new. Maybe just a few days you would have known them. So to make some important decisions, this person needs time, maybe, guys, Libras. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, Libras. It is fish. So this person you love, guys, maybe they have some addictions, some behavior. If it is something, maybe some excessive behavior, if it is something health oriented, maybe like a diet or exercise, something which is positive, you can keep it up, go ahead with that. But if it is something negative like drinking or smoking, some kind of bad habits, you need to go for moderation, guys, because it is affecting the way this relationship is going. That may be the reason that you feel that you cannot trust this person anymore, Libras. And they are having a lot of addictions or they may have some harmful behavior. So that may be the reason for things going downhill in this relationship, guys. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It is letter, guys. So some positive news or some news is reaching you today, guys. It may be a positive news, guys, Libras. So maybe some projects, some assignments, some new beginning is coming towards you, guys, Libras. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, Libra, stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your situation, close your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate. So I will start with this card after a few seconds, guys. Okay, guys, so for those who chose this card, let's see what is the card and what is the reading, guys, with that card. So we have enter the garden of delights. That is the card, guys. So in your situation, guys, for those who have chosen this card, maybe in your past you have seen lot of stressful things. Maybe people have left you and you are immensely hurt and you are not ready to move on. You are still in that sadness and sorrow and you are not enjoying what is right there in front of you. You have not healed from your situation, guys, and you just want to continue in the same way of your life. You are not trying to even change, but you need to understand that life is a flowing river. So only when we change ourselves with how our circumstances are changing, we are going to live, guys. So in order to live a peaceful life, in order to achieve that purpose of our life, you need to move on. Let yourself go from that frozen moments of the past and be ready to taste your present. So what is being offered to you in your present situation? You need not worry, because all that is coming towards you is going to change you in a very beautiful way, and you just need to ready to accept what is coming your way and let go of all the horrors of the past away from you, guys. And this garden here now is to be relished with your senses, tasted, seen, heard, touched and inhaled, and also to be loved. So what is there in right in front of you? You must use your senses to realize its true nature, guys. And the new day is here, a new beginning is here, so celebration is imminent. And you need to let go of your past to relish what is there right in front of you, guys. So for those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card. For those who chose this card, guys, let's see what is the card. And it is Snow White and Rose Red. Sister love. So with this card, the energy is that, guys, you need to appreciate even the smallest things you have, guys. Whatever blessings you have, maybe blessings in the form of possessions, things or people, friends, whatever it is. So when you appreciate even the smaller things, smaller fortunes you are having today, it is simply going to multiply and you are going to enjoy greater things in life, guys. So you need to make this a habit to have that peace, happiness and contentment in your heart today. And just like the sisters we see here in this card, guys, one sister is for darkness and one is for light. So we all have that light and dark within ourselves, and we must never reject what we do not like, the aspects of our own self. But we should understand it, and we should be able to embrace both the aspects and work in harmony, guys. So we need not make people afraid by the darkness we have in us, but we should use it as an opportunity to be generous, to be kind, and to solidify the bonds we have with the people in our life. So that is the blessing we can wish for and ask for in our situation. And also you need to understand that you should have that clarity in your heart and be able to see beyond appearances, maybe with yourself, just like you have the light and dark. Each and every one of us have that light energy and dark energy in us, and we need to find the right way to communicate with people and have that clarity, guys, in our situation. And this card also stands for a beautiful communication with our loved ones, with our family. So maybe for some of you, if you are expecting or if you want to communicate, that is what is going to happen today, guys. So that is the reading with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.